I really think this movie is best watched in the theater.
Oh, no doubt.
I don't know if it would be that good, like it was that we just watched, if it was at home.
Yeah.
On a smaller TV with not a good sound, just kind of on a couch with a lot of distractions.
Oh, because I mean, like when shit was rattling in this movie, like when the ground is shaking, you feel it in the theater. Yeah.